Welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to be showing you how I do my Dutch braid. So I'll start by slicing a bit in the front like that, divide it into three pieces, one, two, and three. So I've got one, two, and three. So I'll begin by, if you left-handed, you'll cross over to the left, but I'm right-handed, so I'll bring my right hand piece to the left and my left to the right. I'm starting adding the piece from my right side, crossed over, and the middle piece to the left side. I'm gonna have a piece to the left side added to the middle here, and I will braid. Again, I'll go to the right, get the piece, add it to the middle piece, and take it to the left. Then I'll get the piece from the left, add it to the middle piece, cross it over under the right piece, like that. Okay guys, so actually, you just get the piece, add it to the middle piece, and you start braiding. Go a little bit faster so you can see properly when I get a bit down. Just go with a small piece at a time. Make sure the tangles are all brushed out. Brush it through so your pink finger always grab the hair that you put in the middle piece and braid. Then grab the hair to the left, add it to your right pink finger and braid again back to the right. And your kink finger is there waiting for more added hair, the middle hair, there. And add it in. And go to the left. Your kink finger for the right is waiting to grab the hair. Add it in and braid. Add it in from the right to your kink finger and your thumb. Hold it nice and tight and braid. This one is the braid, this Dutch braid you braid under. And I'll show you what the overs were. So, you will run out of the hair. You braid the rest of the hair. And if one side looks more like this one, looks smaller, bought a bit of hair from this side and add it on so all strands are equal. and braid. And you can give it a bit of volume by pulling a little bit of hair, give it a bit more volume. Like that, that gives it a nice look. And that's your dash braid. You can pull it as much as you want, fit your look, and that's brilliant. Ta-da! And there you have it. You have your Dutch braid done. Friendly for beginners. And if you like my channel, don't forget to subscribe, guys. Subscribe, like my channel, give the thumbs up. And thank you very much for watching. We'll see you in another video. Just to give you a quick look how it's looking like. Come on, Jessica, tan. Tan. Give our friends and families a good look. How you look like? This how you look like, isn't it, Jessica? With your two dash braid. Do you like them, Jessica? Give them a thumbs up. You like them. Thank you, I like it. He says likes it. She likes it. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in my another video. Okay. Next will be coming up. Thank you guys for watching.